So what does upgrading to a ball bearing turbo by itself do? 200 RPMs faster spool up, easy. Very snappy, more powerful, better response. It feels like you're driving a different truck. With a 5.9 or 6.7 Cummins, the ball bearing is literally going to spool up 200 to 300 RPMs faster than the same size non-ball bearing turbo. In doing that, it makes so that every point in the RPM band takes less throttle to go the same distance. And if it takes less throttle, your mileage goes up. It's just a lot more efficient. You see, a ball bearing can handle higher thrust loads. It's not going to caulk the turbo shaft. It's not going to damage your turbo as easy as a non-ball bearing turbo is. Compared to journal bearing turbos, ball bearings are more durable, quicker to spool up, have better efficiency, which results in improved fuel economy and better power output.